And they are the 4x300 meters relay for under 14 primary female. Already, Trailblazers, Grenville Secondary, Magdalena College, Grenville Secondary. These are the four teams inside there. Grenville Secondary taking the lead. Grenville. But just to correct, as the secondary schools in action. The secondary schools in action. Grenville Secondary is out there. Boca. Boca is there. Magdalena College is also there. Trailblazers. Grenville Secondary. Grenville Secondary, Magdalena College. Magdalena College looking to close the gap. It's still Grenville Secondary. Magdalena College, Booker. Trailblazers. Magdalena College looking to eat away on the gap and close it. She's looking to eat it inside there. On the outside she goes. Magdalena College takes the lead. Grenville Secondary. Boca, Trailblazers, that's the order. It's still Magdalena College. Grenville Secondary. Trailblazers moving to a third position. Boca. Magdalena College. Magdalena College. Trailblazers coming up well. Grenville Secondary taking the matter to get away from Trailblazers. It's Magdalena College. Grenville Secondary, Trailblazers chasing well. It's still Magdalena College. It's still Magdalena College. Booker. Magdalena College is going to win it quite handsomely. It's still. Trailblazers looking to come into the mix to a second position. She goes on the outside there. It's Magdalena College finishing. Trailblazers move into second. Grenville Secondary is going to finish in a third position. We still await Boca on the track. Boca is making sure and ensuring she finishes strong. And there you have the completion of event number 41.